Jock, I will see you after school, okay?
All right, see you after school, my girlfriend, Leslie. Now I should go to class.
Ha, I shall get the old enemy Jock in trouble again. Ha 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 ha.
What are you doing, Alan?
See you, Jock.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
I better go stop Alan before he gets me in trouble.
You're in very big trouble right now, Jock.
He was cheerleader. He was extremely bossy to people.
Jock. You are in deep or extremely huge trouble. Get over here and come with me to the principal's office or else. Oh my god.
Jock. I just cannot believe it. I just can't believe you did horrible things such as destroying my office, destroying a classroom, setting off a fire alarm, beating up Baxter, and used an owl to vomit on me. What was wrong with you? You should be ashamed for yourself for all of this trouble.
But Mrs. Kelly, Alan was trying to frame me.
I don't even care at all. You are now suspended for the rest of this school semester. Now get out of here.
Jock, this has gone too far. I mean, you did bad things at school today.
But Dad, Alan was framing me, which means it was not my fault.
I don't care. I will call your mother about this right now. Honey, you are not going to believe what happened with Jock at school today. He did some bad things at school today.
Jock did what? I am coming home right now. Jock, I cannot believe you did a lot of bad things at school today. I am so angry at you for this. You are grounded for 29 days. Go to bed now.